Metro Detroit billionaire businessman Roger Penske was at the White House to get a huge honor. On Thursday, President Trump awarded Penske the Presidential Medal of Freedom. It's the nation's highest civilian honor, as you know. And Penske is getting the medal for his numerous accomplishments in business and sports, including his success as a racing owner, winning championships in both IndyCar and NASCAR.